The Hilti DX9 has two models. The DX9 HSN uses red 27 caliber short cartridges to embed HSN 24 pins into barn joists. The DX9 ENP uses blue, red, or black 27 caliber long cartridges to embed ENP-19 fasteners into thicker steel like I-beams. Regardless of the tool selected, steps to set it up are the same. Load the magazine with fasteners from the top. Then, insert the cartridges, ensuring that the cartridge strip lines up with the top of the channel as shown. Check that the tool is applying the right amount of power to set the fasteners. Make a test fastening and check it with the supplied gauge. Use the power adjustment dial to correct the setting based on the card's reading. Improper fastenings can compromise performance of the pins and roof deck. Missing the base material when firing can cause damage to your DX9. To avoid misses, we recommend marking the deck. Begin by laying out one sheet of deck. Then mark the location of the steel below. Repeat this process on each piece of deck. Doing so will help you stay in line with beams that are curved. When you're ready to begin, stand with the tool perpendicular to the surface. Depress it fully and pull the triggers. Continue fastening at a consistent pace. To reload this tool, first insert a new cartridge strip and fully load the magazine guide with nails.